problem is, if omega is a non-real cube root of unity, then the value of the given expression 1 into 2 minus omega into 2 minus omega square plus 2 into 3 minus omega into 3 minus omega square 2 plus n minus 1 into n minus omega into n minus omega square is 4 options are given. We have to find the correct option. We first take the general term of this sum or of this series. Let it be the last term because it is given in terms of n. Now the general term is n minus 1 into n minus omega into n minus omega square. So this is equal to n minus 1 into, if we multiply these two factors, we get n square minus n into omega plus omega square plus omega cube. So this is n minus 1 into n square plus n plus 1, because omega plus omega square, this is equal to minus 1, we know this, and also omega cube, this is equal to 1. So this result gives n cube minus 1. Now the given series is summation n cube minus 1, where n equal to 1 to n minus 1. If we put here n equal to 1, then we get, sorry, this is n equal to 2 to n minus 1. Okay, so we get this series. Now the sum is 2q plus 3q plus 2 n minus 1q minus n minus 2, because here n minus 2 number of 1, in each term there is a minus 1, so from 2 to n minus 1 there are n minus 1 minus 2 plus 1, this is n minus 2 term. Now if we add 1q here, then we get the series 1q plus 2q plus 3q plus 2 n minus 1q, and we subtract this 1q as minus n plus 2 minus 1, and we know that sum of first cube of n minus 1 natural number is n minus 1 into n minus 1 plus 1 by 2 whole square minus n plus 1, and this is, here 1 1 cancel out, this is n into n minus 1 whole square by 4 minus n plus 1. Okay, so our answer is n square into n minus 1 whole square by 4 minus n plus 1. So the correct option is option B. Also, our result is a purely real number, right? So our another correct option is option A. So the answer is option A and option B, both. Okay, thank you for watching.